I just know you are bound for exciting places, great achievements, thrilling moments. And that when those moments come, you will meet them with the quiet grace that the world has come to associate with the word Boilermaker.
What is a Boilermaker? This question has been asked time and time again. A Boilermaker is strong, driven, dedicated, courageous, compassionate, hardworking, resilient, is ever grateful, ever true. Purdue Boilermakers go on to do great things, forever changing the world.
At a university that takes great pride in its past, present, and future, there has been one program that has been walking alongside the whole way, and that is the Old Masters program.
Founded in 1950, Old Masters was created to honor the legacies of incredible Purdue alumni who have been trailblazers in their respective fields, providing a way to unite past and present Boilermakers.
Old Masters is one of Purdue's longest standing traditions. A group of Boilermakers come together each year to put on a program that honors the past, empowers the present, and inspires the future. 11 exceptional alumni are invited back each year to be our Old Masters, where they come back and share their stories and their wisdom with the rest of the Lafayette area.
When the Old Masters return to campus, they interact with over 3,500 students within just 72 hours, reaching numerous student organizations, select classrooms, and local community members through our campus-wide panel event. The Old Masters program is a unique and robust organization, unparalleled at any other university.
Through these interactions, the Old Masters are able to tell their own stories in a way that empowers Boilermakers to leave their legacy, both on campus and in the world.
The Old Masters program is put on by a group of 12 exceptional student leaders here on campus that truly embody that Boilermaker spirit. Through the help of the promotional officers and the Old Masters Central Committee, we choose 50 exceptional students here that host the alumni when they come back to campus. This group of students put in countless of hours to make the program what it is today.
Being a part of Old Masters has taught me to surround myself with the people who motivate and inspire me. It's an organization about pushing your limits and tapping into the great well of knowledge we're surrounded with here at Purdue.
I was taught that diversity breeds excellence, and by surrounding ourselves with people of unique backgrounds, we are able to form each other into more well-rounded professionals ready to take on the world.
During my time in the program, I've learned the importance of facing my failures. Success stems from pushing through them. And although sometimes, as a student, success can seem daunting, I know that the only limits are the ceilings that I put above myself.
Getting to know my old master, listening and learning from their experiences has shown me how real and tangible success can be.
For me, Old Masters has become the most memorable experience of my college career. The people I've met as a part of this program have become the most influential forces in my life.
Being surrounded by some of the Purdue students who best embody the Purdue traditions, as well as learning from some of the most successful Purdue alumni, is a once-in-a-lifetime experience.
Enriching traditions,
uniting generations,
empowering Boilermakers. My name is Merritt Wright,
Christopher Jing,
Jackson Otto,
Emily Beach,
Ryan Zarnicki,
Phil Saboka,
Jordan Whaley,
Zanna Lee Witte,
Justice Schumann,
Noah Scott,
Sam Gudeman,
Mary Christensen,
and this is Old Masters.